Hey guys, Andrew here from Firerocker Studios. Today I am in the world of Minecraft, and we're actually going to be talking about sound, which is something very important to not just people who play Minecraft, but gamers in general. I'm also giving away one copy of Minecraft Story Mode to one lucky person in the comment section down below, so make sure to leave a like on this video and leave a comment down below. Let me know, what do you guys use to listen to your game? Do you guys have speakers, or do you use headsets? And of course, what type of speakers or headsets do you guys use? Let me know in the comments down below. I'm very curious to see which one of you guys or which one of you guys use the same as I do, and of course what you guys have to say, and I will be picking one lucky winner within the next 24 to 48 hours. So keep tuning in back to this video and see if your comments got a reply from me. But more importantly, today we're actually going to be talking about the amazing speaker system that I use, which is the Deep Sonar speakers. I specifically use the Aireon Legacy Deep Sonar 550s, and they're actually in the link below if you guys would like to check them out. So they're actually only $129, which is really good for speakers. It has a subwoofer and then two speakers, a left and right. And yeah, so we're gonna be talking about them today, kind of reviewing them, because this is a legitimate review, guys. I have been trying them out for almost 3 weeks now, and I absolutely love them. Now, I wanted to talk about sound more specifically, because this is a very important topic. Now, of course, you've got your sound settings all in Minecraft, but really, the way you listen to a game is incredibly important, because it's kind of one of the biggest senses. I mean, of course, there's your vision, but, and you know, when it comes to gaming, you can't really smell things, you can't really touch things, because you just got your keyboard and your mouse, and unless you have a controller that's vibrating, you really don't get to use that sense. So really, it's all visual and audio, I guess. And yeah, this is something that's very important to me, and I just have to really say, now they're not paying me to say that this product is good, they just sent me a free copy, and they are sponsors, but I legitimately love the 550s. They're amazing speakers. I keep saying headphones because I'm so used to saying headphones. They're amazing speakers, their bass is phenomenal. And I tried them out, and I have a couple of images showing you guys my setup downstairs. But yeah, they're amazing for sound. You can control, of course, not just the bass, but the treble, and it helps a ton in your gameplay. And you guys usually don't see me, but I don't usually have them on when I am recording or streaming because of the fact that I don't want feedback. But when I'm not, and I'm actually just playing for fun, it is insane. Like, the sounds you get when a zombie is coming to attack you just feels so much more intense. Like, I'll show you right now. If I go ahead and turn on my settings, go to zombie, let's go ahead and do slash time set, and then let's make it 20,000. There we go. And I go ahead and change this from peaceful to, you know what, let's make it normal, and I'll go ahead and have my audio up super loud over here, and we'll go ahead and turn hostile creatures. So actually, you know what, even better than that, we're gonna put the craziest sound ever, and that is from a creeper. So when the creeper is coming up to you, it is just so intense. Let me go ahead and do slash game mode, let's do game mode 0. So when you've got these speakers set up, the Aireon Legacy Deep Sonar 550s, it is insane. So gonna go ahead and see, you can hear the creeper kind of hissing at you, and then boom! Oh my god, like, if you thought that was crazy, hearing that from a creeper with my speakers on is absolutely insane. But yeah, guys, I just really wanted to kind of talk a little bit about these speakers, because they're awesome, and I wanted to give you guys my fair review and my honest review in general of them. And that pretty much is that I absolutely love them. They've got pretty cool blue lights as well, so they look really fancy. The design is awesome. My cats have knocked them over about 3 times now, and it hasn't affected them at all. They fell from my desk table as well once, which was the first time that Junior kicked it over when he was chasing Mia, and they didn't even like get any effect at all from that. They're very durable, they're pretty awesome. You get yourself a little control amp as well, and that's how you can control the audio, the bass and the treble, and it's super awesome, guys. And of course, there's also another button to turn it on and off too. But yeah, if you guys want to try them out, I have the link in the description below, so you guys can check them out for yourselves. They have a couple of other ones as well, ones that are cheaper. There's a $30 one, a $100 one, and there's a level up, which is $149 if you guys would like to try them out. But if you guys were ever looking for speakers, then I really recommend you guys get these. They're really good, they're great for their price, and they're meant for PCs. Of course, you could use them by hooking them up to your TV, or maybe to your iPhone or iPod or whatever. And yeah, they work great. I absolutely love them. Like, the bass in general is amazing on these. It so much better than anything I've had before. And oh my god, rain would sound so crazy if I was to have my speakers on right now. But you guys, let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys think about your speakers? Have you guys ever tried the Deep Sonar speakers? If you have, let me know in the comments down below, and of course, what you think of them. But like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers. Check out my other videos. I upload every single day, and I'm going to be live streaming today on Camcord. My link is in the description below. Go follow me there. But you guys, let me know, guys, what you thought about this video. What are your favorite speakers? Have you guys ever tried the Deep Sonar speakers? And if you're thinking about it, let me know in the comments down below, and I will be picking one lucky winner within the next, let's say, 48 hours. And yeah, keep tuning into the video. I'm gonna reply to one lucky person, say you're the winner, so keep looking out, guys. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed my little review of it, and that's pretty much it for me. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers. Check out the description, hit that button for a subscription, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.